It's very important to remember that death is a natural part of life. Everybody dies except me.
You won't die?
No, Mommy doesn't die. There is no end for me.
Will Daddy die?
Someday. Yes, sweetie, Daddy will die. But you don't have to worry, because it won't be for a very long time. It'll be many, many years from now. But whenever it happens, Mommy will be there to see it, because Mommy is endless.
Mommy, will I die?
Well, you aren't Mommy, so yes, one day you will die. But it won't be for a very, very long time. And Mommy will be very sad when you die. And she will bury you in the ground. And Mommy will live on and on.
Will you cry when I die?
Of course, sweetheart. I will cry for so long because I will miss you so much. But after thousands of years, Mommy will forget you. And she will stop crying. And she will wander the scarred surface of the ancient earth, searching for a new family.
But Mommy, what happens to all the people after they die?
It doesn't matter, because I won't ever have to experience that. And when the world explodes, Mommy will hurtle endlessly through the void of space, fully alive. And screaming for eternity as she flies to the farthest reaches of the cosmos on a nightmare journey with no destination. Okay, sweetie?
Okay, Mommy.
Good. I love you so much. Give me a hug.
Aw. Oh.